New York Mazda's littlest vehicle, the CX-3 subcompact hybrid, is getting an invigorate for the 2019 model year. Outwardly, you'd be unable to tell what changed, and that is on the grounds that very little did. The grille now has braces that are gathered in sets, and the back taillights have been updated. Be that as it may, there are various changes beside visuals that different this model from the 2018. In the engine is as yet a 2.0-liter normally suctioned four-chamber motor. It gets 2 more strength and pound-feet of torque for aggregates of 148 for each. However, Mazda says that it additionally gets torque crosswise over a greater amount of the rev band and shows signs of improvement mileage. Mazda didn't have official mileage numbers, however. The CX-3 will likewise now accompany the G-vectoring control framework that enhances handover by lessening torque and moving weight forward. The directing and suspension have been marginally retuned, and the tires created to better retain knocks. More profound inside the CX-3, a few changes should make the driving background more quiet and refined. These incorporate thicker entryway boards and back entryway glass to make things calmer. The seats are presently more extensive with overhauled froth pads for more prominent solace. Another coordinated armrest in the middle support and one in the back seats with glass holders help a similar reason. Mazda will likewise add artificial softened cowhide trim to the lodges of CX-3s for a more premium feel. Estimating hasn't been reported for the new CX-3, however the little hybrid will go at a bargain in pre-summer. So anticipate that evaluating will come soon. Efficiency numbers will probably be accessible soon, as well.